How's it going? All Comes Civil here, jumping into the next episode of the Pokemon Platinum Double Lock. And let's go ahead and have a quick look at the team. We got ELQ in the front, although I'm going to move him to the back in a moment. But I wanted to show off that he did get the perk after the gym in the last episode. It changed his nature over to Adamant. So now he's a pretty good attacker with the Hustle ability, as well as really bulky. So that's very nice to have, and a really good moveset. So he's rocking right now. We also have Percy, as well as Vernon, Tyler, Dark Rio, and Frank on the team. Alright, I think I want to lead Vernon. Alright, looks like we had some story stuff. Where's the story stuff? Oh, right. I was at the marked off cam to do. Yo, what up, Barry? What are you doing? After him, I guess. Yo. Man, he really runs for a while, doesn't he? Looker, what do you want? Hopefully we didn't have to talk to Looker. Are you done running? Alright, let's go. Ooh. Let's bring a team. Let's see, we're gonna switch. Let's go to Frank here. And click Brick Break on Floatzel. Nice. Alright, we go Ice Shard Floatzel, we go Brick Break Swampert. Okay, we'll just Ice Shard and Brick Break. Yo, Cynthia, what up? Yeah, I saw those guys. Sick. Percy, you have fly, so if you would be a deer and take me to Solation Town? Yeah. Bag. Dude. All right, this turns into a new route, right? Get an encounter. Yeah, I got you. No, this is not a new route. Unfork. Ooh, white flute? That's gonna be pretty nice for hunting. If you don't know, that attracts more Pokemon to you. Okay, let's see here. Pokemon. Defog. Do we have cut? We do not. I'm not gonna give it to anybody either. Pretty nice. Are you gonna turn? Go on, turn for me. Turn for me. Alright, fine. Ooh, type trainer. Pretty cool. I think I'll go ahead and switch. Go out to Tyler. And we'll go Brick Break on Weavile. Quite effective. Should kill unless it's got the berry. Even if it's got the berry, it should still kill, honestly. Ooh, I forgot that thing packs Flamethrower. Well, we are gonna go for knock off on this skunk tank, and we're gonna switch. Let's go to Rio. Let's knock off Punch real quick. Let's set up a taunt on it too. So as scary as Honchkrow carries Pursue, I don't know if it still does at this level. We're gonna try to switch. We're gonna go to burn him. And we're gonna go Sword Stance on Rio. Okay, that's gonna be a Bone Club on Skunk Tank. And let's also quick attack it. Oof. Now let's Bone Club this one. Go ahead and switch. Ooh, why'd he go for Night Slash there? Alright, go for this. If I stay in, I'm really risking a crit. It should be going for a dark type move. Nice. Alright, now it should be going for Wing Attack. Rollout needs to connect. Do we outspeed? Probably not, right? I'd probably go for Ice Shard here. Guarantee damage. Hope Frank just lives one. But if I outspeed, that feels bad. We at least faster than Sand Slash. Hold on. 61. 51. Okay, we guaranteed to not outspeed. Let's go roll out. You need to connect. Is there any possibility that I switch out here? Yes, but I'd have to sack something. Alright, let's stay in. Get the crit! Oh, we outspeed naturally. I did not see that. My bad. Could have just ice beamed from the get-go. But, you know, it's pretty cool. I don't know. Alright, let's heal up real quick. Damn, the entire team got fucked in that fight. Oh, well, yeah, that's fine. We can fight you guys too. We're just running up a mountain. Bone Club, that one. Aerial Ace, that one. Oh, it lived on one! It got the crit! Aw, sucks for you, Vernon. Honestly, I wasn't too attached to you. It doesn't really matter what we go into. Let's go up to Rio. Okay, let's quick attack this side, and we will aerially isn't that one. Okay, well, that's quite resisted, so good luck with that. Alright. How close are we to Celestic now? Gotta switch a new Pokemon to the front. Oh, motherfucker. I didn't think he was actually gonna do it. I just wanted to challenge him from the side. On my terms. Crobat gets Leech Life. That's a really strong bug move. But then again, they also see my quad weak bug fighting type here. So, I could click Sword Dance here. And then switch for sure. Gotta switch. Let's go fight Will-O-Wisp. We miss? What the fuck? Alright, now we gotta switch. I think we could probably just hard switch out to Frank. The problem is he's weak to rock. And I don't want to take an ancient power to the face, you know? Let's go to Tyler. And let's confuse Ray Aerodactyl. Okay, from here we can knock off, let's knock off Aerodactyl, and we'll switch from here to Frank. Okay, we can follow up with another knockoff to pick up a kill on Aerodactyl, and an Ice Beam will do good damage on Crobat, probably kills. Not the best position to be in here. Well, I think I switch to ELQ, hoping for a normal type move, if it has one. And I think I'm gonna have to stay in to Ice Beam this Altaria. I can't let it start setting up. Alright. Alright, if Pidgeot's the last one, we can take this. We can Will-O-Wisp it, we can switch out, we can go into... We might go out to Percy. I'm really risking its life here. But, whatever. Alright. Now, I can't hit this thing. Let's go for Confuse Ray. We're also gonna switch. A flying move probably coming in. Yeah, no, this isn't the best position to be in. I'm gonna stay in, actually. Brick Break. Cool. Alright. That was a bit of a sticky situation. We got through it, though. Very nice. Now if we can like avoid some trainers, that would be sick. Okay, yeah. Actually, I kinda wanna... There's two of them though. We might as well just bite. Switch out to Tyler. and that's a GG. Surely you'll turn, right? Turn, please. Just do it. For me. Just turn. Turn. Fine. Alright. Well, if the flying types would stop being here, that would be a big help. Alright, let's set up a sword stance. When does that thing get dragon dance? I think it's like 33, right? Let's actually taunt that thing. And let's switch. Let's just go into Frank. Ooh, magnitude. That's fair. Honestly, I don't want to keep this on the field if it's magnituding. Wall rain, that's not good. I'm gonna bite it and ice beam this masquerade. I don't know why he went for rest, that was a really bad play. Let's go out to Tyler. Oh, motherfucker. Alright, what do you got, old man? I really should have healed, but, you know, another flying type, too. That's fun. It's actually a really good one as well. Holy shit. God damn. So, I can switch out to ELQ and eat any normal type moves that come in. I think I'm gonna hard swap out to. Oh, I can't. Because I didn't heal. I can't hard swap out to Frank. Alright. We'll go for the kill on this Cheddar. Let's see. Okay. I mean, I hit Will-O-Wisp, that Delcaddy, but that doesn't really do much for me. Alright, I don't know what the fuck he was going for, I did not see it, but Jesus Christ, another flying type, dude. Oh, I don't think he has a flying move, though. Willow, Brick Break. Cool, Confuse Ray, Brick Break. Yeah, GG. God damn. But we're here, right? We're in Celestic Town? Hell yeah. Let's heal up and get the Sand Slash off the team. Let's see here. Take my wide lens back. Alright, and where's her grandmama? Oh, that's her, right? No, it's not. Oh, Oh, well, he's nice enough not to battle us as soon as we talk to him. So that'll be in the next episode. If you enjoyed the content, be sure to leave a like, comment down below, and subscribe so you know when the next episode is up. The series schedule is Monday, Wednesday, Friday, though sometimes we do miss episodes. Alright, guys. Peace.